Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Marmaker Mondays. My name is B-Knight, and this is episode 56. So last episode, we had two levels, and then we did some courses. That went pretty well. This time around, we have three courses to do, and I'll probably do one or two levels afterwards. And I apologize for this coming a little late. I am recording this on the Monday of Marmaker Mondays. Normally, I record them on Sunday, but let's just say I was not having a good day. I feel much better now, but I just didn't really feel like recording. Irresponsible of me because I need to stay on schedule, but it will go up on a Monday, so I still am keeping my word, I guess a little bit more about me. So about that Beverly Hills job, I don't even know anymore. It's been over a month since I interviewed with them. They're kind of lagging it, and to be honest, I get it. Kind of, because maybe it's coronavirus related or they're just busy, but I feel like some communication would be professional. To be honest, I've been professional with them. I kept up with them. I feel like I deserve better, so I'm just gonna honestly call them one last time, and if nothing, I give up. Just move on with life and look for something else. But anywho, enough about me. We're here for the level, so let's just jump straight into it, shall we? Alright, first up we got Sir Jumpalot. Oh, sorry. Helion Heroes, Sword Training 1 by Sir Jumpalot. Basic Master Sword Training. Comments on for further assistance. Okay. So he gave me three levels, and I decided that I want to do one a week. So let's do the first one, I'll do the next one next week, and the one afterwards. Okay, so Sword Training, let's do it. First off, I gotta switch. Let's go here. Okay, it says Y up. Y. For bombs, okay. I mean, I knew that. I just wanted to see if those would be worth doing up there. So it's telling you, okay, bombs. Y for just kill them. Gotcha. Lovely. Okay, down plus Y for the Pegasus charge. I see something shiny on the other side. Whoops. Nice. L plus up or down, that's the bow and arrow. Okay. Push. Oh. I was like, where's the other one? Oh, it's down there. Also, I got a much better sleep, so hopefully that increases my move. B down, okay, that's the down stab. Okay, is this a reset door? Oh, thank you. You get points for reset door. Let's just stay up here. I wanna get that red coin. I think I get the red coin because I do generally like true endings. About, you know, incentives. It's like, okay, here's something extra. If you can pull it off, you get a reward. I like that. Okay, I think we're pulling it all together here. Aha! Master Marksman. That is me. I like this so far. This will be a good level to introduce you to, like... Alright. To, like, the Link power, the Master Sword power. That's pretty awesome. Oh, you hold it down to get multiple stomps. Okay, that I actually didn't know. Okay, that works too. Okay, so. Okay, that's the block. Oh, wait, this is a reset door. Yeah. You know, they ever make like a Zelda game based on Mario Maker like this, this would be a good tutorial level. It really would. Up and Y. Which is a, Nice. Okay, so up and Y. Okay, breaks that. That's great. Heart. Okay. I kind of see where we're going with this. Okay, so it's saying down B and down, and then you jump up. Yeah, you pogo. Heart. Okay. Okay, so this tells you to defend against the charging warm-ups. Oh yeah, the bomb. Jesus. Yeah, the little bomber thing. Wait, just press Y. Oh, you don't have to press down in Y. It's just Y. Okay, can we get off the Koopa Clown door here? So the Truanting gets you a life. All right, that's neat. That's cool. I like that. And we're home free! What style? Nice! Alright, so jump a lot. Let's talk. So, you got a wonderful level here with the training. I think it's very well done. I have to commend you on the reset doors. Which is great, because then you don't get soft-locked or punished. Which means it's a nice, safe training level, which I think training levels in general should be very safe. Whether you're training in Link Techniques, Mario Techniques, Kaizo, whatever the hell. Whatever the heck. So, I think this is wonderful. You know, you add great ways... The way you do communicate to the player, how to do things, I think is very intuitive. It makes sense, I can read it. Yeah, and it's great, and I actually look forward to playing your other levels, which I'll play over the next couple weeks, so, great job, man. I'm definitely looking forward to the other ones, like I said. That being said, on to the next one. Alright, next up, we got Told to Get Good, Makers Unite by Black Bean. More makers from our community mesh together in this wild hoedown. Cheers. Oh boy, 2% clear rate, a collab level. Let's do it. I mean, Told to Get Good, I played Dark Souls, so I already know about getting good. I bite on my words. Okay, I like this so far. Whoa, what's going on over here? Oh, what the heck? Okay, I see a little bit of a troll, I think? Oh, Jesus. Okay, just go nice and steady. Huh? What? Okay. Interesting. We'll give it a shot. I think in that part I was supposed to go faster. I wonder. Okay. Behind the scenes there. Hey, mother, mama. Okay, so that's what they want. That's what they wanted you to do. That's what it do. I wonder if I... Oh, God. Move! Stop going up! Dude, I'm pressing right and it's going up. I probably needed to follow it, too. Does this take me somewhere? I need a fire flower? Actually, no, I don't. Although Firefly would be kind of handy right now. Not gonna lie. Alright, let's see what we got here. Yeah. Oops. I got a little too caught up in the sauce there. I'm gonna do this with the stick. I don't think I could do this with the D-pad. Okay, that was just me being really stupid. But yeah. I don't like the D-pad on the Pro Controller. I really don't, because sometimes even though you press right, it goes up. And I hate that. It's really sensitive. So for those parts, I need the stick. Even though, to be honest, I don't like playing Mario Maker with the stick. I prefer the D-pad, but unfortunately, it's unreliable. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Jeebus. Okay, come on, I can do better than that. I hate hitboxes sometimes. Wait a minute. I just figured out some potential cheese. Yeah, now I don't have to worry about it. Hey. I didn't jump high enough. Why was I scared? Was I scared of hitting the spike up top? Probably. Yeah, that way I don't have to do the Kaizo maneuver here. See, that's why that jump kind of sucks for me, because I'm afraid of that happening exactly right there. But that just means I have to get good, right? There we go. I got good. I told you I'm a Dark Souls player. Okay. Okay, that's a reset. That's a fire flower. Oh, I see. Okay, first off, reset door, awesome. Now I understand why it's a reset door. Sounds like an escort mission. Okay, this is tight. I like this. Let me take the key, and we go. Okay, how does this help me? All is revealed. Down we go. See, another checkpoint. R. Like orchard screams are? God, I don't know. Okay, we got Yoshi. R.I. Oh dear. Oh no. Where's Yoshi? Uh-oh. Oh god, what's going on? Did I make it? I trust nothing right now. Huh. Kind of like a little mini game we got here going on. Whatever, what's wrong with it? Are we home free or, oof. Wait. I'm kind of confused. But I think I see what we're doing. Aha. Oh, this is the Mario thing from the thumbnail of the level. I see. Nice. Hey. Okay, cool. That was cool. That was a cool level. I just needed to get... Oops. That was an accident. I guess I'll talk about the level right now. Great level. A lot of good platforming. A lot of different unique sections. Pardon me. So I guess I'm still waking up. Don't mind me. But yeah, great level. Different platforming sections. I guess I managed to skip over and cheese the part with the Yoshi. That was unintended, I'm sure. Well, it was a fun level. I could see the creativity, and I do like the thumbnail art. That was pretty cool. Great level. I enjoyed it. Well, that being said, on the next one. Alright, we got Rainbow Road by Matt. The Mario Kart Classic without the driving off the edge part. Play with friends. Will do. Good old Rainbow Road. What was your favorite Rainbow Road, people? I really like the first one, and that one's super hard. Hey, you got the ready, set, go part. Cool. Alright. Okay, I like that. You can get a power up, but you kind of have to go out of your way. And if you do, it potentially messes you up. Okay, I got good piloting skills so far. Ow. Fart noises. I can drive, y'all. In this case, fart my way through. Yeah! Do you actually fly faster with the star? I think you do. Oh, I could have gone up there. This would be a really fun versus level. I can already tell. No, get off me. Get off me. This will be really chaotic and dumb. Not dumb like it's bad, but dumb like it'll be fun. Like, fun dumb, if that makes any sense. Come on. Look, we'll just be booming to each other, trying to race each other. I can see good times coming out of this. Thanks. Hey. Very nice. I can see where how you got the thing for Rainbow Road. I like this level. Again, as I mentioned before, this could be very fun, very dumb fun. Not like dumb like it's bad, but dumb like, oh my god, it's gonna be hilarious, dumb type of dumb. But I guess I could see it. This would be a fun level to play with your friends. I approve. You got my seal of approval. Well, that being said, let's move on to some more levels, yeah? Okay, let's see what we got for Hot Courses. Power Walking, the Evil Castle, Easy Version, Snake Eyes Tower, Precision, Who Going Koopa Troopa Hunting. Let's do this one. Jump on 34 Koopa Troopas to win. Speedrun timer not tight. Oh boy. Almost 0.4%. I can do this one. Who Going Koopa Troopa Troopa. Oh. Oh, let's go! No! Dang, okay, this looks fun. Ah, Jesus Christ. Okay, I definitely feel like I could do this one. I like this type of levels where you jump on, like, stuff. I see what it want me to do, though. Man, okay, you have to be a bit precise here. But yeah, you only have to jump once on that one. I see. Go, go. No! I jumped on it the wrong way. Yeah, I gotta jump on it on, like, the left, top left side, so it goes, so the Koopa Troopa that shoots out of the shell goes right. Yeah. I don't goof there. Okay. Alright. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Oh, God. Okay. I don't know what's going on anymore! What? Wait, why did I press down? I pressed down and moved me to the right! I was trying to do the Mario World thing where, the Mario World thing where I pressed down while I ground pound, I kind of, like, just chunk through them. Okay, but we're doing pretty good. We're doing, I didn't get the shell. Okay, we're doing pretty well. Okay, we're making some progress. What? I was way too fast? Okay, they definitely want me to go slow here. I had it, dude. So I guess the person who made the level really wants me to go as slow as possible. Okay. Sure. Okay, I'll work with it. Yeah. The jumps are cool, but yeah, that's about it. Alright, let's see what else we got. I'll do one more level if I can. Toho Mario version. Oh dear. Can you survive the chaos? Okay. I'm only doing this one because I have a friend who loves Toho. And I did do Cuphead Perfect S Rank Run. So I know my bullet hells. Alright. Bring it on, bullet hell! Bring it on! Oh, that's some bull. Wait, once you get above, it looks like it's not an issue. Oh, Jesus Christ. Did I get another fox suit? The thing about bullet hells is you gotta prioritize defense over offense. I mean, there's no way for me to offensively fight back, but in most bullet hells, like, you're controlling a plane or something, or some magic, or some person with powers or something, or, like, Cuphead, you shoot some magic stuff. Oh, yeah, I want to dodge so you can't fly up. But in these type of games, you want to prioritize dodging more than anything. Okay, maybe this is how small as will help. I could use a power up though to, like, I don't know, take another hit? Yeah, okay. Okay, I was actually doing pretty good, all things considered. I should have been aware of that. Yeah, I gotta learn how to avoid the first part. Oh, this level's cool. Bull, but cool. But then again, welcome to Bullet Hells. I think I'm better off sticking close to the top here. Yeah. That's my strat for that part. Avoid fireball and go to the and hug the right wall. Go to the right again. This used to work out pretty well. And then go to the left. Jesus. Okay, yeah, that's fine. This is fine. This is totally fine. Alright, the thing that sucks about being big is I have a bigger hurt box. But at least I can take another hit. Okay, he's down. Time to worry about Boom Boom. I have to be very careful with the blitz. Okay. All right. Oh dear. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Curve upwards, please, so I can bonk you. Oh Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh hell no. Oh, fudge my life. Climb up. Just came up the freaking lasers. Get down! You've gotta be joking me! Oh, shit, Jesus Christ. At least I got disabled one temporarily. Oh, bunch of nuts. You've gotta be kidding me, man! Don't tell me once Bowser! Oh no! If I can buck off one from the Fire Koopa Clown Car, I'm in good shape. Okay, but I kinda figured out how to deal with this. This first part's tricky, but if I can avoid the first volley of fire, I'm in good shape. I guess he's protruding his spikes, that makes sense. Oh god. No! I wanted to go straight up! Don't get caged in. Do not get caged in. Huh. Okay, this is bad. This is really bad. Okay, we're fine. Oh god! No! No! I didn't want to hit Bowser the moon! I needed to get the moon! I was near the end because 350 would have been the end. Okay, so there's a moon that cleans them out. Okay, so I just gotta survive until the moon. And then grab the moon and GG. We win. At least I hope so. Okay. If instead of Bowser is one of the other Koopalings or even Bowser Jr., I'm just gonna die. It would have been fine. It would have been fine. I would have made it. I would have just bounced off of them. I would have been fine, but it was Bowser. I'm like, oh, you can't jump on Bowser. You can't. You're not allowed to do that. I'm gonna just play comments. I have a feeling there's something there, like a star or like another power-up or something. Like, this is okay, but towards the end, it just gets really bad. Fight to hope quotes and oh, it's hard for me to survive. Okay, it's hard for me to survive and win. Good stuff. I can't see because of the stupid comments! Okay, now I'm at a huge disadvantage. Bowser Jr. Okay. Get to that side. Get the moon. Get the moon. Just get the moon. Just get the moon. Just get the moon. Just get the moon. That's all I gotta do. Just get the moon. Get me out of this place. Do not troll me. I swear to God. Jesus! Okay, I'm actually, okay, the parts before, okay, the parts before the, where all the Koopalings and Bowser show up is fine. But, yeah. Like, okay. Here's the thing. The part before the Koopalings is fine. I really did like the part with the piranha plants, but that part with the boss at the end is just so bad. Again, a good bullet hell, you don't even have to really worry about are the projectiles of the bullets. There's not so much space being occupied by bumper balls, and it's just so bad. I won't give it a like or dislike. I liked the first half, the last half sucked. I ain't gonna lie. It was bull. That was some BS chaos, honestly. But anywho, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And if you'd like to see your level featured in next week's episode, please leave your level codes in the comments below. That being said, I'll see you guys next time, and be safe out there. Later.